Welcome back, guys. This is BlackHawk6589 here, and today we are on stage 8. So we have the power plant, part 1. So we're getting close to the end. The warhead launched by metal nuke just impacted us in mainland USA. Casualties? None. What? It was a fake. Coordinates were set to an unpopulated area, a nuclear testing site in Nevada. What kind of sick? All the same, there's a crater at the site. Oh. Well, I mean, how would you... So they said the shot hit Nevada, and so said it hit, oh god. Hello, Mr. President. Did you like my presents? I'm sure you did. It is, after all, made in the USA. No doubt you know the message. Withdraw the UN troops from Jindra. Gindra, that's the country we're Outer Heaven supposed to be in this game. Deliver UN secretary, you can save millions of lives by voting, not bad deal, I think. Deadline, 3 hours. Our demands are not met within 3 hours, real nuclear will be launched. Try to become New York City or LA, I mean, you could blow all those up. DC, yeah, you could blow that up too. Of course, the U.S. government will make no concessions, certainly not. We don't negotiate with terrorists, but we can't get Metal Gear. Give me the code of Christ. Oh, sorry, Chris. I thought it was Christ. How can you put him on? He's the codec's in your ear. Like I said before, use a railgun, so a lot of power. No power, it's useless. Yeah. Oh, I just realized, so the reason why the electricity went out was because they were drawing energy from the railgun. Nope, they're getting shot up. They're gunshots. At risk, missions destroy Metal Gear, don't let your emotions lead you astray, every option has casualties. Snake, what's it gonna be? A little to your duty, or loyalty for your country, loyalty for your comrades. I think that was three? Oh my god. This is just pointless. I get it. Stop talking. I get it. I know what I'm supposed to do, guys. Alright, so. Oh wow, guards are a little bit more better equipped. It takes 3 shots to kill him. Starting the room with a door to the bottom. Crates on top. No. I did not. So, oh, they moved the truck. Alright, so let's get. I don't want to lay down. So, they've got body armor, pretty much. Knock, knock. Okay, so they're gonna be doing a lot of squeezing this level. Try the power plant to make turbine. It's located in the first bottom floor of the plant. Thanks, I just need tons of rations now. Alright, so I was reading online and they said that there was a alternate timeline theory you could do where if you took Metal Gear on the MSX, Metal Gear Ghost Babel, you take Acid 1 and 2, and then you take Snake's Tail from Metal Gear Solid 2 Substance. Use the Snake's Tail from the extra side op missions you could do. So, and then Snake's, obviously, and his, oh, Nikita. So his story ends at the end of Metal Gear Solid 2 at the Snake's Tail. Oh, that's electrified. Also electrified. Took us by surprise. What about Jimmy's okay? Oh, jeez. they killed him or they took him or something like that. Electrified, I get it. Control panel on the floors, electrical grid. Akita. Yeah, I got it. Use your help. You need to keep Metal Gear operational state so they can't afford to kill Jimmy yet. I get him out before they can. Anytime you need to know about the plant, just ask. Thank you. Alright, so this is probably going to be in the... Where was the Nikita at in the other one? Was it the B2? It was B1. I just want to go down. I think B1 might be where the Nikita was. And then B2 is where Emmerich's lab was. I'm talking about Metal Gear Solid. Okay, so there's nothing. What's that here? Okay. I'm here to relieve you. Hallelujah! The thoughts I'd never get to try off. This is a hell of a mess. What happened? Autocon had an accident. Looks like the drainage duct got choked off by somewhere during that squall. We got drainage water backing up into the plants. Hey, that doesn't sound too good. They said there's no problem with generating power itself. Not exactly impressive high tech. Installation controlled by the state of the our computer system. Well, it's from 2000, so I mean, I think 2003 is when this game takes place. So looks everything's fine. It's all yours. They're probably playing RuneScape. That's probably what happened. Leaked into the puddles. Looks like regular water, but stay away from it. You won't want getting hurt. So don't walk in the water. Alright, so where am I supposed to go? Okay, so I'm at the right spot, so talk about puddles. Control. So where am I supposed to go? So can you down to the next screen? Oh god, that's your rabbit. Just look for that guy to go. Ooh! That scared the crap out of me. So these are traps, though. Yeah. Looks like an old-fashioned computer terminal. Really? Oh god, like everyone's here. Come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, I totally went the wrong way. Oh, jeez, I'm so gonna die. Oh, God. Is it not good? Not good. Oh, this is where I'm supposed to go, right here. Just kill me. Okay, so I know where to go now. Alright, so let's go back up here. Oh, I was at the right freaking spot. Oops. That's the right freaking spot. I was supposed to crawl through that. Oops. What? Okay, I'm so confused. I could have swore I went down. Okay. Oh, it's right here. Doo-doo-doo. Gotta watch all this crap again. Yeah, I know. Stay away from me. Get electrified. Yep. So I could probably go this way. No, I can't. So I should probably be able to crawl through here. Or what's his face? Wonder if he'll say anything about the events. Let me call. Don't waste time worrying about whatever you can or can't. In war, you either do die. Wow, that's pretty pathetic. Crawl to the T junction. Carry on. Crawl up. A4. Okay. Apparently not that way. It's the weirdest crawling sound. Not gonna lie. That's weird. So this is where we're going to pick up the Nikita. So we should pop out to an area labeled A4. Yep, we are in the right spot. So, come on here. Head the left. There's a guard patrolling here that will come down and investigate if you make too much noise. Ooh. Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna get murdered. Hopefully they don't throw freaking grenades or something. Okay, that was just weird. So we're gonna cut it short here and I will pick up on the next video. Thanks for watching.